The right move to make was to nab that page. Instead, you walk the boys into the trap and then risk their lives to save some twat who's gonna be dead in 6 months. I look back at my life, and all I see are messes I made. And I fucked it up. Maybe I can do one thing right with the time I got left. Get Ryan safe. But I can't do that alone. I can't do it without you. Please.
Too fucking little, butcher. Too fucking late.
She loved her husband, Billy. She wouldn't love this.
And that is why I love faith in the kid.